Not at all. C2 by N is equal to what can be like?
Epsilon naught k1 by d.
Yes. Can be written as epsilon 0 k over d1 k into k. Now we can take LCM here. K into d1 k plus k times of d minus 3. Can we write? Yes or no? So this
yes,
can be cancelled out. This can be cancelled out. So the epsilon 0 k over t plus. What can we write? Plus k d one is now further and the final step we can write epsilon 0 over t plus k d minus 3 over k. So the final answer is epsilon 0 over d minus 3 plus t over t. See each step and tell me if any doubt, any problem. See every doubt a step.
No sir.
Understood?
Yes sir.
Is the same result? By the second method? Yes. Now note down as well.
Done, sir.
Done. Everyone has done?
Wait, sir.
क्लीन नहीं करने बोली है।
यस सर, हो गया, कर लेता
थर्ड केस इज द केस ऑफ कंपाउंड डायलेक्ट्रिक्स. Compound dielectrics. What would be the capacitance of parallel plate capacitor when compound dielectrics is inserted in between the plates of the capacitor? Like that. Compound dielectrics. First dielectric, second dielectric, third dielectric, fourth dielectric, and so on. Its constant is K1, its constant is K2, its constant is K3, dot dot dot, its constant is Kn. Its thickness is T1, its thickness is T2, its thickness is T3, dot dot dot, its thickness is Tn. These are what? These are the dielectrics, compound dielectrics, known as compound dielectrics. And this is the separation between the plates. And suppose that this plate is connected to the battery to charge it so that it can store the charge plus minus. Now, what should be the capacitance of this arrangement? What would be the capacitance of this arrangement? This is known as the compound dielectrics. Compound dielectrics means there are different dielectrics like that inserted in between the plates. So, what would be the capacitance? So we can write, plate, this is the plate A and this is the plate B. So we can write potential difference between plate A and B is equal to V, applied potential in the B. V can be written as V air plus V1 in the first medium dielectric plus V2 in the second medium dielectric dot 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 Vn. In the nth medium of dielectric. Can we write it? Yes or no? So we can write V equal to V air. V air. This is the air. This is the space in the space of air. This is the air. Here air. And this is the first dielectric having thickness T1 as dielectric constant K1. And this is the second dielectric, third dielectric, fourth dielectric, dot 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 dot, nth dielectric. Okay? So, what can we write V here? V equal to, because formula A equal to V by D. So, V equal to E into D. That means E into. E into. Whatever is the space of the, whatever is the space of the air. So, D minus, D minus, D minus D minus T1 plus T2 dot 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 T bracket part. This is the value of V here. Now V1, V1 can be written as E1 into T1 plus E2 into T2 dot 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 plus En into T. Till here, if anyone don't understand, then tell me. Just tell me.
Sir, repeat again.
Repeat again.
Okay.
Repeat again, sir.
Compound dielectrics. Compound dielectrics means this is a parallel plate capacitor and so many of dielectrics having dielectrics constant K1, K2, K3, dot dot dot. Maybe 100, maybe 200, maybe 10, maybe 50, whatever. like that is inserted and whose individual thickness is also given like T1, T2, T3, T4, T. Okay, and this system is connected to the battery, then how much amount of charge will it store? That means we want to know its capacitance. Okay, once we have the capacitance, then we can find the charge Q is equal to C equivalent into V. Because we have the NOV like 12 volt, like 100 volt, like 200 volt, whatever. Okay, so how can we apply the state? First of all, find the potential difference between the plates A and B. Let this plate be A and let this plate be B. Potential difference BAB is equal to V because V volt of battery is applied across the plates A and B. So that can be written as V is equal to potential difference in between plates is equal to V air because this space is a space of air. Because this space is the space of air, so we can write V is equal to V air plus V1. What is V1? V1 is the potential difference in the first dielectrics. First dielectric is the V1. And what is V2? V2 is the potential difference in the second dielectric. And what is V3? V3 is the potential difference in the third dielectric. And so on. What is Vn? Vn is the potential difference in nth dielectric that we can write. Now, what can we write the potential difference? What we have the formula of potential difference in terms of the electric field? Yes, we know that the formula of electric field is equal to potential difference over distance versus pressure. Okay, electric field is equal to. So we can write potential is equal to electric field into distance or separation or maybe space it is called. So potential difference is equal to E into D. So we can write V is equal to V the potential difference is E into D. D. Whatever be the space of the air or you may call what is the distance of the air. Obviously what should be the distance of air? What would be the distance of air? D minus T1 plus T2 plus T3 plus T4 dot 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 T. Yes or no? Plus
yes.
What is V1? V1 is equal to V1 into T2. What is V1? Potential difference in the first dielectric. And what is the thickness of the first dielectric? T1. So we can add V1 into T1 plus V2 into T2, E3 into T3 and so on, En into Ta. Now, what can we write? Now we can write, we know that the formula of electric field is again is equal to electric field in the air over T. Do you know this formula, everyone? So we can write V is equal to.
Yes, sir.
V is equal to V0 into T minus T1 plus T2 dot 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 Tn plus E1 can be written as E1 over K1. Similarly, E2 can be written as E0 over K2 and E3 can be written as E0 over K3 and so on. So what can we write again? K1. What can we write E1? Electric field inside the medium. K1. Yes or no? Because we see the formula. Electric field inside the medium is equal to electric field in air over K. Electric field in air over K, where K is the dielectric constant of the medium. So we can write like that. Next one is V0 over K2 into T2 plus dot 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 V0 over K into T. Right now, I hope everyone understood. So note off. सबको समझ में आया यहाँ तक कि नहीं? निधि, अदिति, स्मृति,
यस सर,
सो नो डाउट फास्ट,
यस
सर, Now take common inode from each term. From each term you can take common. From each term you can take common. What is common here? Inode is the common here. You can take common from each term. Inode.
Inode, inode.
Yes, so you can take common.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, B is equal to, inode is common. Inode is common. So, can write D minus D1 plus D2 dot plus D8 plus what can be write D1 over D1 plus D2 over D2 plus dot Dn over K. Can we write everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Now, moreover, what can we write? Inode is equal to Q over A into epsilon 0. Can we write D minus D1 plus D2 dot Dn plus D1 over K1 plus D2 over K2 dot Dn over K. Can we write? Can we write or no?
Yes, sir.
Now, you can write B over Q. And what is B over Q? What is B over Q? What is B over Q? Can be write by or C? Take cross multiplication. Take cross multiplication. It is Q equal to CB. So B over Q, take Q to the left side in the denominator. Now you read. So it would be B over Q is equal to 1 over C. And what is the this? This long term. What is this long term? Tell me. 1 over epsilon 0. 1 over epsilon 0. D minus D minus
D1 plus D2 that's D2 yes.
Plus dot K bracket 1 bracket 1 plus D1 over K1 plus D2 over K2 plus Pn over K. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now, how can you find C? Take reciprocal of it. Take reciprocal of it. Take reciprocal of it, you have the C.
C by 1.
Yes. Take reciprocal of C. You have the value of take reciprocal of 1 over C. to have the value of C. You will have the value of C. So the sum of C equal to, in case of compound dielectrics, sum of C equal to A epsilon 0 over D minus D1 plus D2 dot TA over D1 over K1 plus D2 over K2 dot TN over A. Like this formula. I hope everyone understood how can we derive this log formula. Afrin, Aditi, Smriti, Priti, did you get it?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Kalbi, did you get it? How can we derive it?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Now the special cases. We can write the special cases also, or we can move to the two capacitance which were proved earlier. Special cases. Special cases. First is first aid. T1 plus T2 plus T3 dot plus Tn is equal to T. T. सब T के बराबर हो रहा है. And K1 is equal to K2 is equal to K3 is equal to K is equal to T. So what can we write? So what can we write? T1 plus T2. So we can write C is equal to A sub 0 over what can we write? D minus T.
D minus T.
Plus. Now. What can we write? 1 over K. T1 plus T2 dot Tn. Further, A sub 0 over T minus T plus T1 plus T2 plus T3 dot Tn. What is this? Is the T.
T.
So this is the T over T. And you can say this is the just this formula, formal formula, thus formal formula. This was the formula of the second case. This was the formula of the second case. Yes or no? Afrin. That
yes,
means in case of the compound dielectrics, if we introduce a single dielectrics having dielectric constant Hk and thickness is D, then what would be the capacitance in that case? For that case, this what? Epsilon 0 over D minus T plus T over K. And you can say, this is the same formula. So this long formula is the spread formula, because this proves the second case. Okay. Has everyone noted down?
No, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, second case. Second case, 21 plus 23 is equal to D. Is equal to D. Then, write down the formula.
Sir, C is equal to A epsilon naught D minus C plus 1 by D.
That means?
D1 D.
What should be the final answer?
Sir, A epsilon naught D minus C plus 1 by D by D.
C is equal to A epsilon 0 over D minus D, because T1 plus T2 plus T3 is equal to Tn is equal to D. So D minus D plus, and here K
over T over K.
That means 1 over K into T1 plus T2 plus T3, that means this is the D. D to D cancel out. This is the epsilon 0 over D over K, and this is the A epsilon 0 K over D, and this should be come. Yes or no? A epsilon 0. This,
yes, sir.
This is the first.
Yes, sir.
This is the first case formula. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
No. Yes, very good. So, note down. Second method. Second method of the compound dielectrics. T1, T2, T3, T4, Tn. K1, K2, K3, K4, dot, Kn. T1, T2, T3, dot, Kn. And this is the separation between the plates. Okay? And these are the medium or insulator, or you can say dielectrics, or you can say dielectrics, these are the dielectrics. Okay, so this system can be considered as combination of N capacitors, like that. This can be considered as combination of N capacitors in series combination. First one is the air capacitor. This is the air capacitor. Second one is the medium capacitor having dielectric constant K1. And its dielectric constant is K2. And its dielectric constant is K3. And last one having Kn dielectric constant. All these capacitors are connected in series. You can assume that, you can suppose that all these capacitors C1, C2, C3, dot, Cn are connected in series combination like that. So we can write the formula 1 over C equivalent is equal to what can be write? 1 over C1, C0, plus 1 over C1 plus 1 over C2 dot 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 1 over C1. Can we write? Can we write? Is everyone agree to me?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes. Now, what can we write the value of C naught? C naught, C naught, the air capacitor. What is the formula of air capacitor? A epsilon 0 over A epsilon 0 over separation between plates. Epsilon 0 over separation between plates in air. And what are the space of air in this case? What is the space of air in this case? Obviously in this case, D minus D1 plus D2 dot 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 T. Am I right? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
If any doubt, any confusion. Now C1. What can we write C1? C1 here. Tell me anyone. What can we write C1 here? What can we write C1 here?
A epsilon naught.
Yes, A epsilon 0 into K1 over T1. So simple. Thickness is T1, T2, T3, and this thickness is T. Can you write? Can we write? Now, what can we write the value of C2? What can we write the value of C2? 9 cells. Is 9 cells present in the class? No.
No, sir.
Okay. Aditi, then what can we write the value of C2? Aditi, tell me.
Yes, sir.
Yes. What can we write the value of C2? What can we write the value of C2? Just tell. Same as this. Same as this. Same as C1. Same as C1. Just tell me. A.
Sir, A E naught K2 over T2.
A epsilon naught into K2 over T2. So simple. What can we write C3? What can we write C3?
A E naught K3 over T3.
Very good. A epsilon 0 over T naught. Not a square E naught. Epsilon 0 or epsilon naught. Maybe. What do you spell it? Epsilon.
Epsilon naught.
Epsilon naught or epsilon 0. So A epsilon 0 into K3 over K3. Now, what can we write the value of CA? What can we write the value of CA? Prithi, Prithi, tell me. Prithi, batayenge. Prithi.
Yes, sir.
Yes, what can you write? CA. A epsilon 0.
A epsilon naught. Tn by Tn.
Bn by Tn.
Okay, very good. Now you have everything. You have everything. C naught, C1.
No, sir.
C2, C3, dot dot dot, C. Put all the value in this and so you will get the same answer as that just I proved. Just we learned. What just we learned? C is equal to A epsilon 0 over D minus T1 plus T2 plus T3 dot dot Tn plus T1 over K1 plus T2 over K2 plus T3 over K3 dot 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 Tn over K. Okay. Just you put all the values of C0 is this, C1 is this, and C2 that, C3 that, and C that, and so you will get the same answer. Just note down. Note down to here. Note down everything.
Done, sir.
Done? Has done everyone?
Yes,
has done everyone? Shall I have it?
Yes, sir. Yes.
This is the homework you will solve and match your answer. If don't match, then you tell me. You will tell me. Point A, that is the point B, and this is connected to the battery. This is connected to the battery of potential 120 volt. This is connected to the battery of the potential 120 volt, and everything given here, let given it, parts and equipment, into it. 6 centimeter and 3 inch. Nine centimeter like that. And given is 16, 2 inch, 15, 3 inch, 100. All these data given. Then what we have to if that if it was this then find first capacitance of the capacitor. In find capacitance, simply find capacitance across A and B. Simply find capacitance. Obviously, it is understood across A and B. And in second, charge. Can everyone solve this question?
Yes, sir.
Just try. And in the next class we will study energy stored by capacitor. Energy stored by capacitor, which is going to be very, very extremely important. Come like half CV square, QP over 2, Q square over 2C. In the next class we are going to study what? Energy stored by capacitor. Energy is stored by capacitor. Okay, the formula is half CV square, QV over 2, Q square by 2. We will derive and we will do examples, numericals on it, on that. Just solve it. We have time 1 minute, approximately 1 minute or 2 minute. Just
1 minute.
1 minute, okay. 1 minute. So, Saksi, Isa, Kusi. There are two Kusi.
Kusi one. Yes, sir.
Okay, are you solving?
Yes, sir, banana.
Banana is in this. आद्या आदि सौ रुपए
यस सर
एवरीवन लुकिंग मी ऑन द स्क्रीन अदिति मेवरी कल्कि आद्या प्रगति खुशी साक्षी एंड समवन बिलो द स्क्रीन आई थिंक सी प्रीति एंड सी अफरीन and see Smriti. Okay. Smriti, are you solving? Can you solve?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Can you solve, Adya?
Sir, I'm trying.
Yes. First of all, find C by the formula. By the formula, first of all, by the value of C. And
yes, sir.
You can also find without formula just by the concept combination of series capacitors. There are four capacitors. One is AR, three are the median capacitor and dielectric capacitor. There are four capacitors of this system. There are four capacitors of this system. C node, C1, C2. Okay, time is over. All of you will solve and all of you will tell me the answer in the next class. Then I will move to the next topic. Then I will move to the next topic. Energy stored by the capacitor. And after that, I think one important concept is Kirchhoff's rule, Kirchhoff's law for the capacitor. We test only all those things. Okay, time is over, so leave the class.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.